I guess I have to apologize to all of my fans, especially the young children who are influenced by what they see on television, because I don't look like that. This is what I look like. Makeup is changing the way you look. And secondly, I'd say most celebrities have some form of surgery. Silicone implants, for example. Boobs are not meant to look like that. These were mine. Before I came to India, after my spiritual awakening, I took them out. This is what came out of my body. I'm sorry to all of those children that I made you think that you had to take and wear some of these. I apologize, I'm so sorry, because no one should cut up their body and put these things in. We are teaching the children wrong things. I was teaching the children wrong things. We have a duty in the media to show the truth, but we are not. We're putting these in our body, it's poisonous. I was okay. I don't have a problem with my body. Look, they're perfect. They look great from the day they went in. But this is what I had inside my body. I'm still recovering from the operation. I had the operation 3 weeks ago to take them out. Because this is not what a woman should look like. Anybody in the media has a responsibility to children. Because children looked at me and said, I want to look like her. But this is what I was. And this is not what a woman is. And I am ashamed and I'm sorry to all of my fans who wanted to look like me, because this is what I look like. And I love who I am now. I love the way I look now. I don't wear makeup because I love myself so much. I don't wear makeup because I don't want to give cancer to myself with the makeup. We all have a responsibility in the media to not publish pictures of women with implants and makeup. What are we teaching our children? It's a fake reality. I wish that the film was not being released because the usual film in last year here was released a delay. Or obviously in there I have a glamorous avatar, I have a love scene. It's not who I am anymore. The film is a good film, if you want to say that, but I'd rather people didn't remember me as an actress and remembered me as the Holy Sacred Mother. Last year, I want to give that to, I'm working with the NGO orphanage, and also if it doesn't rain in the villages, I will take water, trucks of water for the children.